Children, in the previous lesson, we saw some interesting examples of tiling patterns made from different shapes. In this lesson, we will cover some misconceptions related to this. One day, Babban was going home. On the way, he stumbled upon something. When he looked down, he saw that one of the tiles of the floor was raised. The tiles made a pattern like this. When he tried to set the tile back on the floor, he saw a golden vessel under those tiles. Babban took out some other fixed tiles from the floor as well. Finally, he took that golden vessel out. He saw lots of gold coins inside it. Babban thought that he will bring a big bag the next day and will take away that treasure. He hid that vessel back under the ground. But he was not able to understand how the tiles were fixed on the floor. He placed the tile like this and went home happily. Children, can you tell me what is the difference between the patterns of the tiles made by Babban and the pattern of tiles already present on the floor? Yes, in the pattern made by Babban, there is some space between two tiles, whereas there was no space in the previous pattern of the floor. Babban had used the same tiles that were already fixed on the floor. Then why did this happen? Some shapes are such that they can be joined in only one way, so that no space remains between them. When Babban went home from there, Golu arrived on the same path. Golu looked at the tile placed on the floor and found that there was a lot of empty space between the tiles. When Golu bent and picked up a tile, he also saw that golden vessel. He removed all the tiles laid by Babban. Just like Babban, he also saw a lot of gold coins inside that vessel. Like Babban, Golu also decided to come and take away that treasure the next day. As he tried to relay those tiles, some of the tiles broke. Now Golu had an idea. There were some tiles at his home. He quickly got them. Golu's tiles were of this shape. Golu is thinking how he can make a design with them so that no space remains between two tiles. Children, can you think of any such design? That's right. We cannot make any such design using this shape so that no space remains between two tiles. Remember, children, there are many shapes like this one which cannot be used to make designs which have no space between them. Golu kept trying the whole night, but he could not make a pattern with those tiles. In the morning, a big crowd had gathered around Golu, and he had to share the treasure with all those people. Children, we saw some misconceptions related to the tiling pattern made from different shapes.